It was actually very shocking for us. The Chief Minister was very saddened and very angry with what has happened. It should not have happened. And he has immediately asked those, the resident medical officer, RMO, as well as two important and responsible persons in the hospital to be immediately suspended, placed under suspension, and announced 2 lakh rupees of ex gratia to the family, and constituted a secretary level inquiry to go into what has happened, and the committee should give a report in within 48 hours. And we are absolutely serious about it. We would like to see that such things do not recur in future.